Hey everyone, welcome back to the Millennial Men channel. I'm Josh.
I'm Noah.
I'm Shmo.
And we are back with another Lily film. We have the movie.
There you go.
That's it.
Yeah.
I don't know why this one's not numbered, but it's not a part of the number one.
It's just a movie.
It's the movie.
Oh, this is the one.
Life's a movie.
Ah, let's do it. Ooh, it's in 4K. Chris. Cool.
Eerie, very eerie. Oh no! Sick. Some boss moves, dude. I'm
a girl's girl. I'm a boss. Oh, the fan to the beat. This is so crisp.
Yo!
Oh, that was sick.
God, the dance, the choreo is just so crisp.
Oh, that's sick, dude!
Oh. Whoa, the dope transition.
The yeah, big change to red.
Yeah. I feel like all their head nodding, bro. On sync, all of them.
The timing is just so good.
I know.
Serve.
Wait, perform that person Cheshire, huh? They did the choreo for one of the first for, Lily films.
For
Lily films 2 or 3, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
No. I mean, cool. I saw the name, but yeah, no, this was a sick video. I actually really liked it a lot. I like the masks.
That was sick. Yeah. I thought the coloring was amazing. Mm-hmm. I really like the color concepts that they chose with this one.
Just, it was just very crisp.
Like, this one's definitely different than the other ones.
Yeah,
too. I feel like the production quality, it was like studio. Like,
that's probably why they made like the movie. I guess I'm not too sure about the connection.
Well,
but
this one was this year.
Okay.
Yeah, so one of her
the choreo was very crisp. Like a lot of the times, it was like on beat with the music, or like even the style change in the middle was like everything was very like on time, on beat, crisp, and like very well done. Very, very well done.
It's just like production quality.
Yeah.
And this is, I mean, it's her channel, right? So, I mean, it's like all her, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Crazy.
It is. Well, I think that's it. Besides that, you know what to do? Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, and thank you for stopping by the Millennial Men channel. Peace.
Later.